vitamins are supposed to improve our health, but are they too good to be true? WISN 12 News' Portia Young found out new at 10. Looks may be deceiving when it comes to those little bottles.
They will gradually diminish in size.
For decades, Lester Carter has been guiding Milwaukeeans through the vast, often confusing world of supplements and vitamins. Willie Lovett has been coming to Carter Drugs for 15 years.
How do you know it's natural?
Because Mr. Carter says it's natural.
Carter put Lovett on a supplement to lower his cholesterol, and Lovett says it works.
Labels, they can say anything, but you know, to hear from, Mr. Carter, like I say, he's been doing this for a long time, so he know what he's doing, so I trust him better not just trust any label on medication.
Vitamin and supplement labels can really say anything. We spoke with Consumer Reports, which says the Food and Drug Administration doesn't really regulate the industry.
Hang on just one second.
Lester Carter counters the lack of government oversight with years of knowledge. He was the first black graduate of pharmacy school in Omaha, Nebraska.
There is always that possibility that some of these combinations can interfere with the activity of the medication that you prescribe. One in particular is blood thinners.
Carter says vitamin K is one example that can counteract a blood thinner. Mixing supplements and prescription drugs is a big danger outlined in Consumer Reports. Carter shepherds his patients through the process. Carol Venable goes a step further.
It's all a matter of researching for yourself, being an advocate for yourself, seeing what you're putting in your body, researching what you're putting in your body before you put it in your body, and don't take everybody's word for it.
That's echoed by Consumer Reports, which adds most supplements and vitamins are unnecessary.
It turns out that unless a doctor says you have an actual clinical deficiency in a vitamin, you shouldn't be taking vitamin supplementation at all. You can get perfectly enough vitamins just from eating a healthy, balanced diet.
Lester Carter knows eating a healthy, balanced diet happens only in a perfect world, so he keeps his shelves stocked for people like Carol Venable and Willie Lovett, who like to fill in their dietary gaps. In Milwaukee, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
Consumer Reports adds that some antioxidants, like vitamin E, have been shown to actually increase your risk of cancer. Also, many supplements claiming to be all natural are actually far from it. Says read labels and also get guidance from experts like Lester Carter.